Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have the most delicious tuna sandwich for you guys. It is so easy, so basic, and let's get to it, guys. These are the ingredients that you're going to need. You're going to need some tuna. This is the tuna that I prefer. And what you're going to do is you're going to squeeze out the excess water or oil. This comes in oil, so just drain it, just squeeze it out. And then as you can see, look at the beautiful tuna we have here. Then you're gonna need some bell pepper, cucumber, tomato, salt, black pepper, purple onion, and some coriander leaf. That's optional if you guys want to put it. We have some mayonnaise here. Make sure you have, I have already toasted the bread, so two sourdough bread pieces, and some lettuce. Let's get started. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take your tuna, put it in a large bowl, and this is one can, okay? The second thing you're going to do is you're going to add the bell peppers. So add all your bell peppers. This is half of a small bell pepper, okay? The next thing you're going to do is you're going to add the cucumber. So add the cucumber. Then you're gonna add half a tomato, okay? So half a tomato. This is so healthy, guys, and very easy for work. Then I'm going to add a little bit of purple onion. Some coriander leaf. Salt, a little bit of salt. Put like a pinch of salt, guys, okay? And then you're gonna put a pinch of black pepper. And then what you're going to do is you're gonna add 2 spoonful of mayonnaise. Add a little bit more, 3 spoonful, okay? So now what you're going to do is you're going to mix this all up. As you can see, it's all mixed up. Make sure you taste it for salt, okay? Make sure to taste it for salt and pepper. And what you're going to do is, now you're gonna come here, and this is the next part. So that your bread does not get soggy, especially if you're gonna take this for lunch for the following day, what you wanna do, this is a little trick that I have observed, lay the lettuce leaf down first, okay? So what you're going to do is you're gonna lay the lettuce leaf down on your bread, and then be generous. Take that tuna and put that tuna down on top of the lettuce. Look at how delicious. It is so delicious, guys. This is one of, when you eat this in your lunchroom, people are gonna say, what are you eating? That smells so good. Look at this. Look at how beautiful this tuna sandwich looks. And then what you're going to do is add more lettuce leaf on the top. And then you cover it up. And voila, guys. Come closer, camera guy. Come closer. Look at how amazing this tuna sandwich looks. If you guys make this at home, I need for you to comment down below. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, have a great day.